talking with Jenna and Janice, and she's decided that she wants to die in baptism and become a new person in Jesus Christ. And she's going to do that today. So, Mallory, do you believe that Jesus is the Son of God?
Yes.
Do you want to make him Lord of your life?
Yes.
Okay. Anything you want to say? Okay.
Everybody.
What we're going to do, just so you know, is she's going to walk up in there and turn around and sit down. It's going to be cold. Then she asked me to hold her under a little bit because she wants to say a prayer while she's under. Just so you don't think I'm trying to kill her. Okay.
She's in some video. Leaving her
invigorating, isn't it?
Quick prayer.
You sure you want me to hold you under?
Oh, okay.
Brace your feet up against that bottom step. No, yes, that's good. Because
I'm 10 seconds now.
Okay, I'll hold you. Because of your confession and your faith in Jesus Christ, I'm going to baptize you. And your sins are going to be forgiven, and you're going to rise a new person with the Holy Spirit living in your heart. You ready?
Not 10 seconds.
Not 10 seconds. One hand like this, and this hand here. Ready?
That was a pretty short prayer.